happening in our country today with the corporate rape that's going on. But this country needs a spear chucker. And I think we've got him up here on this podium.